Hello, hello guys, welcome back to GeoGuessr. So today we're gonna play some GeoGuessr, but it's my home country, Malaysia. So this is the official map created by GeoGuessr, and my best score is this. I played this game several times, but this is the first time I'm gonna record it. And let's just jump into it. Okay, we'll play this later.
Tomorrow.
Finally, I can play this stupid game. Let's begin! I'm scared you're gonna reach the peninsula. Okay, fair warning. I know my West Malaysia than my East Malaysia. For those you don't know, Malaysia is divided into two parts, West and East. So west is the peninsula, east is Borneo, like there's borders Indonesia at Kalimantan, Brunei, and also above north is the Philippines. So hello to my Philippine brothers and sisters who are watching this. God damn it, I don't know where is this. I'm worried, is this Cameron Highland? Is this Cameron Highland? Let's go travel a bit. This looks like Cameron Highland or Kundasang. Never been to Cameron Highland before, actually. I did went to Genting. God damn it, where is this place? Why is it in a very, very small road? I think this is Genting, I think. Cameron. Need to find a freaking road sign here. Oh man. It's gonna take forever. Oh crap. Freaking. Wait, is that a power station? This could be like. God, where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? God, where is it? If it's taking too long, I have to mind temper means shoot or just shoot. Make a wild guess. Maybe this is Genting, I think. Cameron, sorry, Cameron. Whoa, I think this is Cameron. Okay, this is Perak, Tanah Rata. Tanah Rata means flat land. I think it's here. Strawberry farm or something. Just gonna take a gander. Is it here? Hey, not bad. I was correct. Oh crap, these explicit ads are freaking everywhere. Where was it? Greenview. Oh! Oh, stunning camera left. Next city. Jalan Sampirita. Samparita Road. St. John's Catholic. Tagudon. Where are we? It's East Malaysia, isn't it? But where in East Malaysia? I know! Hold on, there was a signboard. I was warning. Wait, can I check the number plate? Let's see if the Google car exists. Oh, son of a... Could be like anywhere. Travels bigger than the peninsula. Badihumaon? I think it's Badihumaon. I don't know what they call it in English. This is not my arm. God, I suck at this game. I'm sorry, but I haven't been to East Malaysia before. I've been to West Malaysia so many... I live in West Malaysia, so... I know my parts, even if I haven't been to the place, so... This is the church? I thought... some. I think I'll try Sarawak lah. Patihuma is normally... I think in Mokka or something? Like, okay, so yeah, this is the mod. Can we test Mokka? Let's check. Kota Marudu. Oh, 666 kilometers away. That's a devil's number. I was wrong, but well, at least I know what's my east and west Malaysia. Please make it a west. This looks west. I have to wait. It's a milestone. What is this? Mersing, 83 kilometer. Wait. Hold on. Can I find the yellow color? The mileage? Hold on, what's this? What the pahat? Did you plan that? Hold on. What the pahat and mursing? What the pahat? Where is what the pahat? So, pahat is there? Mursing is there, so somewhere in the middle. Let me check. This is what the pahat over here. Mursing is over there. I think it's here, kilometer 50 or something. Let's check. I put it in the middle. So as you know, oh, not bad. That's actually a good result. It's not bad. Not bad. Okay, by the way, I have to tell you, okay, where is this place? This looks very West Malaysia. Can I go there? No, I cannot. Damn it. If I can find like a school or something, then I know. Because normally schools will tell the directions. By the way, the 63rd independence of Malaysia is coming soon, so I think this is perfect time to release this video. Hold on. There's a Tanah Ruby Labuan. Labuan is a federal territory in KL. 63rd independence of Malaysia, so it's a perfect time to release this video. Tanah Ruby. Taman Ruby, sorry. Tanah Ruby pula. Behel lah kau. Lazenda. Taman Ruby. It's vocational. SMK. I don't want to read that out. Taman Mano ni. Ah, crap. Taman mana? Taman. Haish. Kasek. It's over here, these tamans all. Let's check. God, it has to be somewhere. Wait, I knew it's in lava. If worst case scenario, if we cannot get it, means wait, let's go back to the original location. Hold on, what does it say? Kampung Sungai Bangen. Jap. Sungai Bangen. Is Sungai Jawa? Kampung. Wait, Sungai mana? Sungai Kinta Benua. Sungai. This, I don't know what river is this. Just gonna make a gander. Yes. 390 meters. Just in kilometer where I was. Hey, not bad, lah. Not bad, not bad. Should have guessed it right there.
Not bad, not bad. Should have guessed it right there.
This is the final map. Mm-hmm. Hello, Machi. Hello, Auntie. Do I know this place? It looks so familiar. Wait, let's exit this taman. Hold on, there's a street sign. Jalan Saroja, Johor Bahru. Because every taman looks the same.
That's why. Okay, so JP is here. Johor Bahru.
Taman. Taman mana ni? Where could it be? If I know the mileage, then I know. Is it here? How far am I? 9 kilometers. It's near Giant. Oh! And not bad, not bad. What's my total score? Ugh, I did not meet my high score. Okay, that is all, guys. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Jigasaur. And I'll see you guys next time. Recommend me some more maps so we can explore. Ta-ta!